But the reality is, anytime I come, anywhere I go, there's this very positive vibe about his accomplishments, about the fact that he's moving to the less accessible areas. He's bringing progress to the forgotten areas, not only of the capital, but all around the state. And when we finally met, I told him that quite clearly, of the general approval of his performance, which I have experienced, which people have talked to me about, wherever I go, and that is the reality. All I need to say, all I can say is, what is happening is a mystery to me. Because for some very funny reason, we are unable to get to the story behind the story. I don't know if you are wiser than I am, because there is obviously a cleavage. The question is why? What is going on? And I can't explain it. All I know is that we have a governor. And from what the people are saying, he deserves all the support that he can get. Instead of destabilizing him, this critical period where he's putting everything into delivering good governance to the people. Our politics has to start maturing. Our politics has to start being civilized. Our politics has to move from killings, maiming, thugs, and the rest of it. Our politics must move to a stage where you can differ with somebody and state the good reasons for differing. All I know, and thank God this nation has a constitution, and that constitution binds everybody. We must be a law-abiding nation, and we must allow the constitution of this nation to prevail, irrespective of how powerful any individuals are.